First, draw a large tic-tac-toe board. If you're playing inside, perhaps you could tape off an area of the floor. Next, you will need to choose game pieces of two colors. Here we use bean bags. Split your group into two teams. In a relay race style, each teammate will race to the tic-tac-toe board and put their game piece down. Then they will run back and tag the next teammate to go.